to interact with giant panda Zhang Xiang before she was released into the wild. The special giant panda suits, they're essential to create an illusion for Zhang Xiang to accept the approaching staff as adult giant pandas. Zhang Xiang has been trained to build a den and mark her territory. The cub also develops skills like recognizing potential enemies, hunting for food and climbing trees. She also wears a necklace with a global positioning system, a GPS, that will help staff monitor and assess her living conditions.